All right, I need to introduce you to this thing called a mosaic plot. It goes like this. Here's a segment bar chart, which allows us to know what percent of students prefer AP Stats, prefer AP Calc, et cetera. We can got to do a little bit of simple math here. This was 80% minus 50% got me that 30%, for example. And we can do the same thing for teachers. And But how do we compare students with teachers? Well, you couldn't with this chart, that's for sure. But let me introduce you to the mosaic plot. Ah, look at this. What this does is we're comparing vertically the favorite math class and horizontally students and teachers. So clearly this has the most weight, this has the second most weight, et cetera, just by glancing at it. We can do a little bit of figuring here. This is 80% of this sample are students, 20% are teachers. So out of this whole thing, 50% of the students like AP Stat, 80% of the people are students, so 40% of this sample size are students who prefer AP Stats, right? They're, so the, this is, they prefer AP Stats and their students is the deal for that. So we can do that for each of these. I just did the multiplication. This is 30% times 80% is 24%. So of my sample space, 24% is represented by this block. 4%, 12%, and I can do the same thing for each of these. All of this adds up now to 100%. But this is a mosaic plot as a way of being able to compare two categorical data points with and giving it weight horizontally and vertically. Now I want to show you one that's kind of on steroids. Here we can remember the deal about the Titanic survival and stuff. This one compares male and female here vertically, whether they're a child or adult horizontally, and then whether they survived vertically. They don't give us numbers here to be able to, or percentages, we'd have to measure it, I guess, to actually get some data. But it shows you by far, most, if you were a male adult, you were most likely to not survive, as far as with is what this percentage is and stuff. Anyway, it gives a lot more weight with this. This is an example of a mosaic plot.